Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal, Forgotten Stories Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, as always. I'm here with Kalia and Marius. We've avenged the death, I suppose, of Keeper... That's not him. Can we search this guy? Yeah. Marius, I think is his name? Oh, here he is. We're headed the wrong way. It says Keeper. But yeah, I think his name is Marius. Alright, so we're headed this way. According to this, the road ends. Looks like there's a break in the mountains, though. Maybe we can get to it from this side. I hope so. Keep an eye out for ambushes and all that fun stuff. Well, we're headed right to this thing. Oh, I see it. We're definitely gonna check that out. I mean, if there's only a few places over here... That looked like a roof of something, but that's a rock, I think. Might as well explore everything while we're here. Because it doesn't look like there's much north. Well, then again, there's... Wow. There is a road that goes all the way through this. Hmm.
Careful.
Oh! Yeah, thanks.
That was all of them.
It was one of them. I hear a ghostie. Is it? It might be in here. I hear it right around here. It might be up in there. They usually find them in structures, as so far I've been seeing. Wow. I hear you! Oh, and I hear wolves too. Wow. It's annoying. Northwind. Find steel arrows. Oh, that's the chest I just looked in. I hear it. It's not that loud, though. I don't know if I can hear it from... if I can see it from here. My... oh. Transformation time reduced. Oh, I don't care about that, but still. I don't want my dexterity reduced, but 25% harder? Hell no. Cure disease. Now I'm gonna pick locks easier and stuff. But anyway, that's not what I was looking for. Net of souls. They're like killing themselves trying to get in here, my friends. Maybe it's up there. Alright, let's go just look around in general. This road might very well lead us to where we want to go. Who's dropping down?
Northwind. Once among the most important mining sources in the country. And now, nothing but a ruin. In the end, all is fleeting, I suppose. Wait. Do you see that?
What? What do you see? Apparently you're busy seeing something that I can't.
Still warm. Someone else has been here, not too long ago.
Evidently so. Hunters, maybe?
Maybe. Let's be cautious. The castle is just up that slope over there.
Oh, I'm not going there yet. We're gonna look around. Because there is loot to be had. Can't go in there. Guess the door is frozen shut. Oh boy.
Careful.
I lose Marius? Yikes. There's more. Yeah, you should have got away from that thing. Oh, you're not dead. Why, you're really hurt. Be careful. Shall we look around first before we go fight those? Yeah, I guess so. Cheap version of Frost, more blueprints, common soul gem, 31 coins. Oh, here. Nemesis shoes, is that what we're looking for? If not, I'll sell them. Oh, I didn't! That's not I, that's Y. Sorry, guys. Elemental creatures emerge in places with much magical energy. They are aggressive as well as very dangerous. Yes, we've seen them.
Ah, there you are. Let us keep going.
Yeah, soon. Let's look at my nemesis stuff. Yeah, I have the nemesis shoes already, so I got extra ones now. To sell. Scrolls. I'll leave that stuff. It's not really valuable, and I don't need it. Do not need it. Oops. Look in here. Now this is where he came from. Yeah, and I looked here. We couldn't get in there. And I just came from there. So then what's... Is that where we're headed? I still need to go up there, I know. Can't open that. Can't tell which ones you can go in and which ones you can't. Alright. Let's go mess with the other fire elementals. Checking all the doors to see if I can get in any of them. Oof. Oh, don't worry, those will heat you up. I hear the spirit again. This building. Let's take care of these. I know this bow is already poisoned, but I can't help but think I'm, like, maybe, hopefully, double stacking the poison by doing this. So when I switch, I just want to have that ready. He's probably up in there. I don't know if I can hit this far. I'll try. Boop! There you go. Careful. Be careful. Whoa. Yeah, the wolves explode too. Oof. Oh!
That was all of them.
Thanks a lot. You increased my fever. You attacked my ghostie. That's not supposed to happen. If he hit you, it was accidentally. Oh boy. Oh, I hear him. He's probably in there. Can we get in there? Some of the sausage we found. I hear you. Oh, I definitely hear you now. Oh. Maybe it's his ghost. 10 coins, 2 lockpicks. Alright, ready? Frostbitten Ranger. Enchanting 50 we need. Level 3. Well, I found more than half the ghosties at this point. Yeah, I gotta summon our friend back again. Alright, just checking everything, just in case there is somewhere we can get into. But all these doors are frozen shut. Nothing in here. Was this a mine here as well? Ah, spooky. Oh. Sorry. Didn't know you would mind me hitting the scarecrow thingy. So the mine is blocked off. Ooh. Northwind mine storage. There's another way in, though. Will she come with us? That's a good question.
Where are you going, Zaira? That is not...
Check it out, the storage. Oh. There you are. Is that all of them? Even the mother is empty. I guess they don't have venom. Oops. Ruined coins, 4 lockpicks, and I'm leaving the rest. Oh, we're still regenerating from the sausages. I mean, if it's just these spiders, I don't need them, but I like to have them ready. Oh, I guess that's it. Interact. I can't interact. Okay. I'm leaving that stuff. That's it? That's all that there is. I wonder... You'd think that we're supposed to blow this place up or something. That's it. Just a little area with some spiders. Anything interesting around? Ice claws or anything? I love me some ice claws. So I gotta get my enchanting up so we can get some more of these ghosties. Much as I love Marius, I would like a more durable companion. So I guess we are going up this way. Can't get in here, right? Just making sure. So gray around here.
Enemies, get ready.
One enemy. Ice bear. Claw. Continuing. I heard that. This is not going to give me much, though. Actually, it gave me enough. Castle Dal'Galar. More wolvies. Coming. Yeah, they give me a good amount, actually. So I'm not sure what to expect in this place.
As expected.
How do you know? Maybe there's a side entrance?
Maybe, but the ground around here is slippery and the cliffs are steep. That could turn out poorly.
Hmm.
Maybe we could try to break the gate open instead. But how?
With my sword? Hmm.
Black powder might do the trick.
Ah.
If we had any.
You're kidding me. And where are we supposed to find so much of the powder where we just were? He's like, the stupidity of all made him disappear.
Let me think. Northwind was a prospector's village after all.
Uh-huh.
And I think I saw some kind of trap door down there, near the mine's entrance.
We were in there.
With luck, that could be a storage area. I suggest you take a look at it. I'll start digging the gate free in the meantime.
Digging the gate free. Alright, so now we're gonna be... The frozen gate doesn't move an inch. Now we're gonna be able to... interact with that powder. Another sausage. That's bothering me. The bar on the bottom. It was down here more? I forget how far. Obtained black powder, yeah. Yeah, we ran quite a bit up here. I'm just too thorough. I already noticed it. Not was I don't remember it being this far. Oh, was it? It was at the very end this way. Yeah. Oh, there's a point of interest this way too. And a mine. I didn't notice that this... Well, it's gotta be on the other side of this mountain. Because here we got just solid rock. I was moving, I thought it was alive. Despite the ongoing weathering, the powder barrels seem to be dry. Oh, it's gonna automatically bring us back. Okay, good. I was like, we're gonna have to run all the way back. Block! With a shield and a high skill in blocking, you can block stuff.
Well then, take cover.
Take cover. Well, I can't move, so this is gonna be a problem.
There you go.
I guess this was cover. Good, I can move now. Where's Marius? Marius got unsummoned. No, he didn't. He was just left back there, never mind.
Okay. What the?
Stuff's still on fire.
Breathe. Just.
What's going on?
Breathe.
You alright? What
I'm
happened?
Sorry, this was unexpected.
Was that
but
the thing?
I guess that answers the question of what happened to Dal'Galar's servants. Poor sods.
What happened? I thought it was you. I thought that evil, violent thing was coming out of you again. I saw you covered in like a black, like haze or something. Oh, it was? What happened just now? That was the int again, wasn't it? Like an old Dothelgrad?
Yes, I wasn't prepared, that's all. But I've got it under control, don't worry, I promise.
It's okay, as long as it's on my side. Someone or something murdered them. Are we seeing? Oh, yes, now I see them. Do you really think that the Black Stone is connected to all of this?
An idealistic count, a remote castle, and a powerful artifact befouled by the High Ones. That's not too far-fetched, wouldn't you agree? We won't be able to get in through the main gate, but there has to be a side entrance. Come on, let's take a look around.
What about the slippery slopes and cliffs and stuff?
Yes.
Nothing new. Poor sods. Oof. Chilly, huh? So this is where we can't get through. I guess we can go through that way. So I assume we're going that way. Let me just look around a little. Or maybe this way. I'm just looking for anything of interest. You know me. I don't know what that means, that noise. I hear that now and then. The stables are in here. This actually looks a lot like the Castle Dal'Goldenford that we were at.
No, that won't lead us inside.
I'm looking around, though. What are you, throwing torches at me? Oh, the kitchen. I'm gonna take a look around in the kitchen and stables first. Oh, oh boy.
There. Careful.
Oh, there's something that way. Very far that way.
There.
It must be up in, maybe on top of the tower, for all we know. Okay, here's Marius. I'm gonna go in here and summon. Oh, and I need to. Oh, I got a lot of ambrosia. Look at that. Sweet. I thought I saw another one, but maybe not. Ambrosia, nice. I used two and gained one back. Oh, that one's empty. There's one not empty, though. Wheat? Okay. Coal? No thanks. Sausages. Oh. 10 coins. Another 6. Selna's Bastion. Wow, that's heavy though. Yeah. Much as I hate to leave it, we'll get over Wade quickly. We still got the actual castle to explore. I predict I'm going to be dropping stuff. There'll probably be some nice stuff in the castle. Alright, that's it for the kitchen. Now we got a stables. To the left over here somewhere.